This trick, I'd say most homeowners already know, but if you don't, you should definitely start doing this. When you cut through a log, only cut through about 50 to 75% of it. Then, using a log roller, finish your cut on the other side. This way, you never need to stick your chain in the dirt, which will significantly extend the life and sharpness of your chain.